Not many teams here this season, and especially over the last couple of months, have had the puck as much against the Rangers as the Kings have tonight, and they score! Carter, stick on the ice, in the blue paint, redirects it past Talbot, and it's now a two-goal LA lead.
On cue, Dave. You couldn't be more correct. It's a real good job. Get the puck in deep, win board battles, drive people in the net, stick on the ice, finish it off. I mean, this is just what we were talking about before. You see Dwight King, you see Jeff Carter. Maybe Carter will take that puck from Daryl Sutter. But that's a beautiful play. It's strong board play. It's a message that won't go away for the Los Angeles Kings. And it's a beautiful pass to the outstretched stick of Jeff Carter to make it 3-1.